Oh, dude, it's the, that Zeus has Sunder.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Nice.
Farm him.
Oh, I am. Dude, I'm ready to blank on him. Ready?
Look at these sexy pistols!
Started already.
Oh,
that was hot.
Ooh, that was pretty close.
How to use abilities.
Help! Illy, you fuck!
I'm coming. Level 3 Apollo.
I'm gonna die for
10 years to clear.
I'm not letting you take another one.
I didn't really care about having this time.
That looks like fun.
Dude, they missed everything.
Throwback also has some.
That Merc's charging. I don't want enough for my ult. That's all I want. Dude, I've been standing here with like no mana for 20 years.
I was just trying to hit level 5 at some point in that fight, but it never happened.
I just wanted to get my ult up. I've had zero mana for forever.
Wow, that was one of the biggest clusterfucks for no one to get a kill.
I mean, we just dodged all their stuff.
I don't know how you live, Smitten.
I mean, the Zeus ult hit me once. I don't think it hit anyone else, did it?
It hit me once.
Oh, it hit me twice.
We're close.
I don't know how it hit me twice, because I walked out of it, but whatever.
Oh.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm just gonna keep blinking that Zeus. I already killed him once. Oh. I did not mean to do that. Yeah, blue buff anyway.
Anyone here listen to Kendrick's new album?
Yeah, it's pretty decent.
Yeah. Triple X is one of the most hype songs I've ever heard in my life, so.
Oh man, you guys didn't like that double taunt? Got the Sobek and the Merc.
I have expectations for you, and that's in them.
Yeah. You know, when they're just like across the world from each other. One's back here, and the other one's like at his tower. Well, I would have hit both, but she tooted it.
Somebody want this blue.
Look at these sexy
I do.
Okay. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Yay.
Be right back.
Oh, we're fighting? Okay.
Your team did something.
Hey, I got an achievement.
Why can't you be more like your ally? Your team did something.
I love Bologna so much. You know what I hate is how people say she has bad matchup just because people can cancel her bludgeon. It doesn't make it a bad matchup at all.
Some of them are pretty bad. Like, Abraken's pretty bad.
Like, Abraken tier, but that's because they cancel your thing and damage.
Oh, yeah, that's a really
like a
so
like a Sobek Tail Whip doesn't really matter to me. Then just max your Scourge. Your Scourge is decent enough wave clear anyway.
I mean, honestly, you can still max your 2 and just hit your minions with your bludgeon. And it still clears way faster than he will.
Look at these sexy pistols. Tier's just annoying to play against in general. Like, if Tier fearless, no matter who you are, if he fearless is you, you're dead. And gets the wave, anyway.
Like that hot Sobek damage?
Oh, yeah.
I hate that AoE explosion bullshit hell does.
I like it.
No, it's just, it's so, you can't tell its radius when it blows up. Like, it seems too big for its actual explosion size.
Fair enough. Yeah, that is, I did notice. You think you're gonna hit it sometimes, and it's just, like, too far.
Oh, those are cleanse. Thing.
So it all. I'm gonna dash in.
Oh my god, he got it.
Wow. What? How?
He won it.
Well then,
that was a hot turnaround. That's Apollo ult.
Yeah, that was kind of orgasmic, honestly.
It was very
that
sexy.
It was a pretty good kill for me.
That was a very hot turnaround, boys.
Thank you for coming towards me, Ellie, so I can med you.
No, I'm not an idiot.
He's not the rest of us when we're playing Conquest.
Missing left. I might be careful left, not missing slain. Left. Feels good.
That's what feels better as Bologna when you get that perfect up down opportunity. They're just all standing at your feet.
What the hell? I'm a champ. Sobek's trying to like chase me, but I'm a circuit. Okay, that Zeus ult, Mercury beads, a bunch of other things.
All of the things.
Yeah. I like the way you holy shit.
Yo, I've heard this new Hades thing, which is kind of insane.
That was ridiculous. Aww. Stupid. Sobek knockup.
Careful.
How does it feel not to be the only person who doesn't have a kill on the team?
I don't really care.
Rip Billy.
I can pretty much just AFK farm and win this game anyway.
I feel like Illy sometimes can take shit and talk back, and other times he just doesn't say anything. like right there.
He said he was AFK farming.
Well, I know, but like, actually talk trash back. No. Like usually, like sometimes he'll be like, "Well, if you guys steal all my kills or some shit like that."
Fair enough.
But no. Silly ally. Or yeah, usually when you play support, like you guys are only getting these because of me.
I mean, that's very true.
Okay, thank you very much, Sobek.
Alright, I'm coming. Don't worry. Are you kidding me? Why'd they back off?
I mean, I remember recently. I know how savage he is. Good old world's memories. She missed! You're so lucky.
That was mostly just with Dave, though, because I didn't really like him in person. So therefore, it's just trash talking.
This must be how your parents feel.
I was trying to do my best Deathwalker impression.
Oh, God damn it, nerd!
I don't know what I expected.
I can't believe that Hel didn't die. I ulted her. She should have taken 456 true without healing. Oh well.
She has health.
She built... Oh, does she have health?
Yeah, she built and still regrowth. She's just connected.
Still, I think she was low enough. She should have died. She probably lived with like 5 health.
Probably something like that.
It's my luck.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Ah, the classic clash throw.
Yep.
I think there's like a comeback system built into this. Team, I will get there eventually, just don't all die.
Dude, I can't kill him!
Zeus Sunders, man. Your last tower
is under attack. I can't get him.
That was almost as good as I said.
Oh,
oh
my god,
god.
Dude,
that
ow, I keep pulling fucking Apophysis. Whatever his fuck his name is.
Apophysis. Oh
man, bloody perfect. Power star!
I actually have the lowest gold in the team.
I've had a constant blue buff for like 6 minutes now. Alright, I need Wingblade, because Zeus is gay.
Okay, well that's her Aegis. Hell, Aegis. I think that's the only hero on the team. Okay, I'm gonna back and go buy some actual pen. I just beadsed.
Rip.
That's 4 and left. Merc's coming in mid. No, he's not. Lol.
He dead. There's people here.
You can get a Phoenix, right?
I'm mad.
I thought you ulted him.
Merc's ulting in.
Oh, you had stuck on him, AJ, we would have killed him.
I couldn't stick on
him. It's a follow up. I just outplayed him too.
Wow, you just lagged all over the place.
Actually, it hasn't been that bad.
Can I get this smitten, please?
Nope. I've had a blue buff for 20 minutes now.
Okay. No, take it. Take the blue buff. Take the damage. I was gonna let you have me.
Where did Merc ult me from? Just... Like, he... I was here. Oh, he must ult from, like, here.
No, he didn't ult from left flank. I was in left. I didn't see him.
Where the fuck did he... He must ult from, like, here, though.
Yeah, I don't see the PL Mystic Mail, honestly. I feel like it doesn't give me that much more damage.
It's damage over time.
Her buff tower. Oh, that was really weird. Ew.
Well, that's a lot of people right there.
Let's group up and fight. I feel like fighting.
Can I farm for like 200 gold and then get Deathbringer and then fight?
Ow. Whatever, I killed the hell. Or at least I made her die from no healing.
You just try to stun the ultimate power.
That Merc's looking to all you guys, by the way.
That's so back all.
We just do a Favus. Or just.
Yeah, this is like. Yeah, I need to go back. Damn, this build though, I have 3k health right now.
Yeah.
I mean, I have 2100 health. Oh, I'm going to pop this.
Good, no kin size to be seen.
Kin size? On who?
On the Apollo.
Apollo?
He definitely shouldn't be going for it.
There's three over here.
Chilling.
I'm going back again. What does this other hammer do? I don't even know.
Burnforge.
No, Blackthorn.
That was your speeds.
No, I don't know what Blackthorn does.
All my cooldowns and abilities cost 0 mana. 3 seconds subtract from all my cooldowns. That sounds OP.
When you get below 30% health.
Yeah.
Yo, it's tech left.
Well, our two main damage dealers are sitting over and right.
Oh.
I mean, you're Apollo. Here comes their Apollo.
I'm just a pupper. I can only go so fast.
Zoning, don't worry about it.
Why can't you be more like your ally? Yes.
Go, go. Can we help you, Apollo, take the Phoenix?
Why would I ever do that?
I'm backing for Rod.
Oh, you chewed it, and it was so good.
Time to finally study for my test tomorrow.
That sounds like an awful idea.
studying though.
Zeus.
Yeah.
Check out my Thunder is alive.
All right, Micro. I don't need to call you out here, but
what?
You literally landed. You literally did one Anubis ult to do 8k damage.
Well, yeah, I did.
Basically.
All right. See you, boys. Have fun.